Simple. Easy. No worries. Memory up. Okay, door. You love to see it. Okay, fine. Extras. Okay. Okay. Want to go for three? No. Oh no, I hit the wrong button there. I figured out what I did wrong there. Mistakes are made. Alright, door number two. Narrows it down. Hello there. Well, I guess we're not saving. Unless it'll be better when we go back in. Yes. You can't escape. Okay. And of course, the save point gone away. Okay. Normal stuff. Okay. Okay. Get out of the door without hitting the button challenge. Successful. I'm assuming we're gonna have to do this. Never mind. We don't have to do the fight again.
At last, the final confrontation. It was but a matter of time. Will it be we reptites who inherit the earth, or you soft-skinned apes? Strong live, weak die. Ayla, just fight.
Sounds normal.
Hear that lovely voice. You'll soon be hearing more of it than you'd ever wish.
I gotta stop letting people walk out of rooms. Hello there. A Triceratops? Triceratopper. Beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful. What is there to say?
Damnable Red Star. Ball, why don't you? Stain the earth red.
Foreshadowing.
Even should it prove our fate to die, we will not relinquish this world to the likes of you. This black Tyranno will have the honor of wiping you filthy apes from existence forever.
Is large. I'm sensing a particular targeting here. Okay. Let's go for the squishy guy. He's a magic only. Fair enough. Let's see how well ice works on him. Fairly well. Ice work on you. I mean, better than some things. Nap time. Okay.
Hmm.
seems... You love to see a countdown, you know? It's always, always a good thing. Nothing bad ever happens at the end of them. Get a cheeky little heal all in here. Not that I'm worried, you know. Nothing bad is about to happen. Genuinely feel like it could have been worse. Okay. Back to small hits. Oh, never mind, never mind. Seems to be slightly effective. Brace for impact. Okay. Let's get some hits in, you know. Every damage is good damage. Got a pretty good feel for this, I think. It's a manageable loop. I would say, yep, we have managed the loop.
Truly have sided with the apes. Listen, primates, and let it be known for all time, we reptiles fought proudly to the bitter end.
Seems fair.
Ayla knows. First, a great fiery stone will crash to the earth. Its flames will soon spread to scorch every corner of the land. Then the chill will begin across the blackened plains, ushering in a long, cruel age of ice and snow. A fitting age end to our age indeed. Labos.
What?
Just out there orbiting.
Until.
Ayla, people word. La mean fire. Vos mean big. Ayla. Kino. Hurry, Lavos fall soon. All ride Dactyl. Kino, hurry. Ayla, what you do? Come, Azala, come. No. This is the will of the earth. Ayla, hurry! Zala, Ayla, not forget. Take.
Take?
What take? Take care of this world.
Bad news, buddy. The end? Okay.
So Lavos fell to Earth in this era. Lavos, huge. Chrono fight that? Chrono, we go place Lavos fall. He just arrived here. We might still be able to do something. Let's go see.
Yep, I'm sure this will go well. Nothing bad is about to happen. Our time shenanigans will not come back to bite us.
There's a gate. Lavos fast, deep under Earth now. This gate was opened by Lavos. He's probably the source of all the gates. What wrong, Chrono? Want fight Lavos? Go here, no?
Oh. Seems like. Ah, beans. This is exciting. Whoa, where is this place? So, not gonna lie, what I expected to happen there was to wind up at the end of time, but, okay. Okay. Normal stuff, normal stuff. This is the magic kingdom of Zeal, where dreams can be made reality, but nothing in this world comes free. There's always a price to be paid. Welcome to Inhasa, Zeal's City of Dreams. We seek enlightenment within the bliss of sleep. You're not of us, are you? Define! You are most unusual visitors. Am I waking, or is this but a continuation of my dream? Regardless of that, I welcome you to Zeal. Your Majesty Queen Zeal rules this magic kingdom. She is without peer in beauty and grace. Okay. I was curious. Prosperity to Her Majesty the Queen. After the King died, she encouraged the development of our kingdom's magical prowess, which has led to a great advancement. Okay, we're apparently getting some, internet issues. So what we're gonna do, since it's about 4:04, is we'll just, do a little raid.